And some breaking overnight news to tell you about a fire in Blackstone, Massachusetts, sending 9 people out into the cold on Main Street. It's happening at about 1 a.m. Crews from nearby Woonsocket and North Smithfield helped to fight this fire. Red Cross tells us it's now helping 7 adults and 2 children who live there. There's still no immediate word on the cause of the fire.